Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, what do you think about West Indies cricket?
Well, I'd like to first say that in any game there's a winner and a loser. Logically speaking, I do not think in any one country that a country wins continuously. So if West Indies is not always on top, I don't think we have to complain, because God has blessed us with some fabulous players and has blessed St. Lucia with Darren Sammy overall, who has done a fantastic job in grooming himself to become even the captain of West Indies team. So we do have to appreciate West Indies, support them, and I think the more support they get, the stronger they're going to become. And they just need to grow on their flaws and what's wrong and work as a team and do what they do best, and that's play cricket.
They should let Darren Sammy be the leader that he can be, because he can lead the team. He does well with the team. Every time he's in charge of the team, we win.
They can be much better if Darren Sammy will be the captain of the team.
To be honest, the guys have been doing nice, I mean, intriguing victories and whatever it is, like the sustenance is something good. Yeah, I think there's more room for improvement. Well, Darren did good. I find myself that a West Indian being on that side or that category is a real integrated something. I find it doing good.
It's all about the management of West Indies cricket. That's what I'm seeing that's going wrong. They have a problem from the management, because I find like West Indies is just not good at 50 overs at the format. But they took off the captain, and it doesn't make any sense, because it's good they're not good at 50 overs. And Sammy had us on a roll already, going at a certain speed where everybody had liked that already. Everybody could have seen that they were more inspirational, and the fellas was gelling among each other much better. They was playing much better. And for me, bringing Dwayne Bravo as captain right now, that doesn't make any sense, because they're just not good at 50 overs. Well, if it's T20 or Test match, they does a little them this, they're doing better.
So what is the problem?
The problem is the management of West Indies cricket. That's how I see it.
West Indies cricket generally, on the whole, I think they should continue having a transition of players all the time to make it a formidable game. Very competitive, very enthusiastic, that the youths coming up could have an idea and the latest idea of what you should be able to do and what you should infuse in cricket. Cricket ultimately is just like living life. I should have been a cricketer to actually show them what the game is about. You could play cricket home, at work, and on the field itself. So generally, there's always somebody better out there in the stand. Cricket, I think every year, every time cricket comes out, you will always have a formidable character who's going to be one just like Darren Sammy.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. We're taking you right back to our studio.